we've got to climb all these?
Looks like there's no other way.
Well, let's get on with it.
Higher and higher. I'm starting to feel faint. I could be napping in Asgard.
If you're just gonna complain, why'd you come?
I'm your familiar. I go where you go. Besides, without me, you're hopeless.
Yeah, whatever.
Who do we have here?
More demons.
Don't worry, I'll use my overskill.
There's one thing I forgot to mention. You must fill your overdrive meter first.
Overdrive meter?
You know, where it says overdrive.
Oh, that.
Your overskill is level 1, so you only need to build the meter to the first tier.
So I can't just use it whenever I want?
I'm afraid not.
Man, way to burst my bubble!
Also, the meter is shared, so don't be selfish.
It builds as we are hit and as we hit our foes. Don't hesitate to use it. It'll be wasted if we lose.
I'll definitely use it when I get the chance.
Show them the power of a grim angel, Ein!
How do you use overskills?
Press the left button.
Left, you say?
There's a left arrow next to items allowing overskills. So, I think even you can figure it out.
Let's do it!
How's that, Rose? Impressed?
Don't let it go to your head, pal. Show off your overskill.
Hold back.
shall be purged.
For your sins with death.
Judgment has been passed.
So, overskills deplete the meter.
Yep. The higher the level, the more the meter drops.
My overskill only lowers it one tier, right?
And in my case, the meter completely shatters.
That's because your skill is execution level. We can enter the cavern from here. But who knows what's inside? Do you still want to go?
Of course. It's our duty.
Just thought I'd ask.
What's that?
A spider!
What should we do?
Throw that rock you picked up.
All right.
Nowhere near the spider.
The enemy has noticed us. It doesn't matter now. They intended to defeat them anyways.
And flames of judgment! Lost Seraph! Sins shall be purged! Lost Seraph!
Hmph!
sins with death.
Judgment has been passed.
It would have been a whole lot easier if you just hit it.
Hey, nobody's perfect. Going up like a staircase.
But I'd hardly call it a path.
The path to Riviera seems to be in disrepair. The path to Riviera. Still continues upward.
Yeah, but here it's not as steep. That's a relief, since we don't have much choice.
Very true. The path to Riviera. Looks like there's only one way in. The path to Riviera. Looks like there's only one way in. There may be other demons nearby, so be ready. There may be other demons nearby, so be ready.